At least half a dozen landmines exploded along the line of control after fire broke out in Mendhar and Mankote sectors of Mendhar Sub-Division in Poonch district today. The fire reportedly started from the POK side, which spread wildly close to the fence and shifted in the Indian territory. However, there was no loss of life and damage to the property when the reports last came in.